I'm Ghostly. And this is Compute Drifts, Terrorizing Grand Theft Auto.
Is that what we're going to call the miniseries now, Terrorizing Grand Theft Auto?
Yep.
So do you want to set up the mission and invite me, or?
You want to do a mission run real quick?
Yeah, let's do a mission run, fuck it, before I get kicked for idling.
Okay, crystal clear out.
Yeah, let's do crystal clear out on three. Well, so, while we're figuring this out, Cody's gonna get punched in the face.
Joy.
Oh, joy. Is that all you have to say?
I've always wanted to be punched in the face.
You always wanted to be
punched. I don't know who says that. Like, what are you supposed to say after someone says, I'm gonna punch you in the face?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
You know, I mean, I say do it, but...
Alright, and our timer is starting officially now, dude. We got 20 minutes of non-stop talking we need to start doing now.
Alright.
So, yeah.
I invited you.
You invited me, huh? So, let me see. I gotta accept this invite. Switch my preferences back to where I can get notifications real quick.
Hey, like, Justin.
Netflix is being stupid.
Oh, never mind.
And they're not letting me, like, keep that,
Not letting you keep what?
They're not let, like, you know how you have that option in preferences where you can turn off your notifications when you're watching a video and whatnot? Well, when they updated the Netflix app, it seems to be like, if you have that setting checked, they're going to be like, F you anyway. We're going to do it our way, and there's nothing
right?
You can do about it.
Like, it's like now when I watch Netflix, I feel bad when my friends invite me, because I know they did. I can't later use the excuse, sorry, watching Netflix, didn't know you invited me.
Unless you turn your preferences off.
No, I mean, my preferences are off, but for some reason my Netflix account, like, my notifications are still on.
Yeah. So you want to explain to the viewers what Crystal Clear 3 Out pretty much is?
Well, Crystal Clear Out 3 basically is a trilogy of missions based off of meth, crystal cocaine, or crack cocaine, and other assorted drugs. But Mainly, Trevor wants you to
kill. You're making it way too complicated.
Yeah, I know. I'm not
going
to
explain anything.
The
Vagos have set up a number of new meth labs around Sandy Shores. Clearly, they aren't getting the message. So, it's time for the less subtle approach. Take out their operations at every location. That's all you needed to explain, Cody. All you needed to explain. I'm ready whenever you are.
I'm sorry, I was cleaning my fingernails.
Shouldn't be doing that.
No, I'm joking.
Wait, what are we calling this miniseries again?
I don't know, Terrorizing Grand Theft Auto.
Terrorizing Grand Theft Auto, okay.
Breaking Grand Theft Auto.
Breaking Grand Theft Auto. Should we do it the hard way or the easy way?
Well, I say if it's just us two, we should do it the easy way.
Okay, well.
You gonna call your helicopter first?
I think I gotta call my car first.
Mine's sitting over there.
Yeah, mine's not. So you call yours first.
You calling for some wheels?
I'm working on that. I'm gonna get to my car.
Hook you up.
My Acuma is destroyed.
It's coming at you.
It's coming at me, yo. Yes, you are seeing that right. That is $46 million.
She's purring.
I know she's purring. scooter, what are you doing? Describe what you're doing, bro. Come on. You're being all silent over there and...
I was calling my helicopter.
Being suspicious and...
Me alone.
No.
Always questioning me and judging me on what I do. Maybe I just want to sit in my car and stare off in space for a while, but no. Teachers in elementary school wouldn't let me do it, and now you're not letting me do it.
Well, no shit. Let me know when you're taking off.
I'm taking off. I'm out of the airport.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great.
Tower 13, I have spotted the target. He's driving a blue muscle car.
You would. California toxic. Alright, let's get rid of these meth labs. Goodbye.
I love the fact that we're bringing military equipment to a gang war.
Yeah, a gang warfare situation. Like, this doesn't even belong here.
They're gonna ask, it's like, how did two guys take out all of them? They had helicopters.
Who's Rubio R1? Rubio R1, do you know that person?
Why?
I don't know. I started playing Grand Theft Auto.
I don't know, that's one of your friends. That didn't pop up on my thing.
Oh, for sure. Yeah, just in case you're wondering, we are looking for more people to be in our videos. If you play Grand Theft Auto and would like to be part of this miniseries, please let us know.
Palm tree and helicopter do not mix.
Could have told you that. And that's how you beat Crystal Clear 3 out the easy way.
I mean, you could have told me that, but, you know, experience is key.
Now it's going to put us in a random free roam.
The free mode it put me in is blowing up, and...
I saw that.
I really hope we're in the same free mode together.
For real, though, I mean, if shit's blowing up, and I mean, should we start terrorizing, or...?
Oh, no, dude, it didn't put us into a public thing.
Oh, that's crazy. Oh, so when we're in a public match. Okay.
I don't understand what you're seeing, but I'm not.
Well, basically, when I started this, I made it an invite-only session, and since we're doing missions together, it just puts us back into the same invite-only session.
All right. Thank God they fixed that.
Yeah.
Go try to stop a train of a dump truck.
Yeah, that's been done before.
Let's go do it. I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't know. Let's go get a public lobby going and just drive around and just shoot at us, I guess.
Alright. I'll find a new session.
Yeah, I mean, invite me.
So have I ever told you the story about why I don't believe in Santa Claus?
Why?
I wrote him a letter one day, very, very kind letter, asking him if I could have a full set of real Coca-Cola polar bears. Never got it.
A real set of full Coca-Cola polar bears.
I had a cage and everything. More of a habitat, but...
Like real polar bears, or...
Yes. No. Breathing polar bears. I want to ride them.
Why are you texting people?
I'm not. My charger on my phone's retarded. And when I mean that, I mean that in it is restricted and very slow.
It's like everybody expects me to go into these places and rob it. No, I'm going to go in here and buy everything and leave.
Yeah, this game should be joinable, I think. By you. See if you can join.
Ghostly wants me to play.
No, that's a lie, dude. Whoever is telling you is fucking lying. That is not me. I did not... Oh my god, someone is starting stuff now? Wow. I just hate this place. Everyone talks about everyone behind their backs and thinks all types of rumors. Annoying.
I'm sorry?
Who told you this? I'm gonna beat him up.
Andrew did.
Oh. Hold on, I gotta give Andrew a call.
Invite him into the party. Ha 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 ha.
Were you able to join?
Yeah, I actually was. Were you gonna take one of your cards or were we gonna take one of mine?
I don't even see you in my thing.
What
there you are, I see you.
Oh yeah, you're at the top, I'm in the middle. Okay, cool. So, are we taking one of your cars or one of mine? There's a tank outside. Scooter.
That tank is stopping me, why?
I don't know. What are you gonna do, dude?
I don't know. Probably leave it alone.
Are you gonna take?
I do not have a tank.
Huh?
Leave it alone. Probably get out, or you know, honk my horn and wave.
Do you have your car already?
Give him the finger. Yeah, I'm pulling out of my garage right now.
All
right,
I'm exiting my apartment.
All right, I'll come pull up and pick you up. Only if we had Stiz so we can go terrorize people in a limo.
For real, though.
Want to see if we can go find one?
Sure. We got sticky bombs.
See, me and that telephone pole had beef.
We're gonna go to the high class area and terrorize people. God, dude, we need to do it in your freaking car. It's more armored. Like, there's a group of people over at the paint spray.
Machine gun? Give me some, GPS there.
Okay, well, I mean, you were doing just fine. Oh, that's the ammunition. Wait, there's somebody on the way there.
I don't know, I'm gonna go, let's go hit this guy up on the street right here. Dude, blow it.
Boom! Got him. He's probably
go back that way.
So mad.
He's up there.
Another one?
Blow it up. Yeah, he's like, that fool's AFK.
Why are you AFK? Okay, well, there's a dude over at that paint and spray thing leaving it. Let's go get him. Those cops want some. You see him? I see him.
I see him.
Let's go get him. Got him.
Someone coming up right here.
Oh god, there's two of them.
Yes. Oh, they're shooting.
Oh shit! I blew ourselves up! Did I kill him? I killed them all! I killed them all!
That was all bad.
That was all bad. We're gonna have to fight it out with these fools. Where are you at, Scooter?
Shooting Fatty in the back of the face.
Shooting Fatty. I got a whip. I got a whip. The cop just watched me steal it.
Come pick me up. I don't know if this fool's gonna spawn.
There's
at.
A tank! So oh my god!
Oh god, dude, I'm fucked. I'm getting out of here.
He just blew me up.
Come up here. Come up here.
He just blew me up. He's coming right at you.
Okay. I should be safe.
I just got blew up again.
This fool has a tank.
It's starting to blow up. Where you at, Scooter?
Right here. I just pulled the tank.
Blowing it up?
He just blew himself up.
I'm right here, dude. I'm right here. I'm coming up on you.
Hold on. Wait.
You just steal a police van?
Get in.
I'm going. I'm with this.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. I just got ran over. I'm going to passive mode real quick.
I just fucked both of them up, dude. Ah, get another one.
I'm all in passive mode. Let me leave passive mode.
What was that? Some dude's purple truck was all sitting in the fucking. Dude, two of them tried rolling up on me in a car, and I shot both of them. Thank God for this armor on this fucking truck.
This is fucking nuts, dude.
Stop shooting. I'm gonna get rid of these cats.
Do it.
Hey, what?
Oh, that cop's gonna ice us, bro.
No, he's not. That cop might, though.
It's a helicopter. We need to find some cover. Oh, he found us. We're fucked.
No, you might just pass us. Yes! I lost them, dude. Did you lose them?
Yes, I lost them!
I'm gonna call Morse Mutual and get my car real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop using,
sticky bombs?
Yeah. That was funny, though. All rolling around in a stolen police van.
Well, damn!
Dude, there's somebody on the way there. Are we going to beat up people? Are we going to beat up people's cars at Morse Mutual again?
Yeah, dude, if I see a fucking car there, dude, I'm just going to drive this fucking thing right into it and then pull out my bat and hit it.
Should I kill him? Nah.
Not yet.
Let's go get the armored car.
Go get my car first.
Is he going to follow us? This faggot.
If he does, dude, we're just going to light his ass up.
Dude,
yep. Get
he's
ready.
Falling. I'm gonna so light his ass up. I got
so
my
AP. It's my car there. Don't do it. Don't do anything. It's my car right there. Yeah, don't jump out yet. Don't jump out yet. I just gave him a warning shot. Stop shooting. Stop shooting.
No!
I committed suicide, dude. You didn't even get the kill.
Well, that's our 20 minutes. Be sure to join us next time.